Hello, Charlotte New Music Festival. Thank you, Elizabeth, for having me to the festival again. I know it's been a few years since I've been back, and thank you for your team for all your work in making this happen. My name is Will Fried. I'm a local Charlotte area pianist. I'm coming to you from the beautiful hall at Davidson College, about a half hour north of Charlotte. And I have three pieces to play today. The first is a very short miniature by the French composer Tristan Murail, who was a founder of the spectral movement in Paris in the 70s, and then went on to teach at Columbia in New York. This piece is, he composed as a tribute to his teacher, Olivier Messiaen, when the latter passed in 1992. The translation for the French title runs something like, Bells of Farewell and a Smile. This next piece is by it's called Variation by the American composer Roger Reynolds. And it's his take on theme and variation form, except in this case, instead of one theme, there are three, and the variations are combinations of the bits and pieces of the themes all cut up and rearranged. It's a really challenging piece, both for the interpreter and also for the listener, and I found a couple metaphors helpful. The first is to imagine it as a series of mosaics, each of them constructed from the same materials that are arranged and rearranged. And the other is to imagine it as a kind of language. After all, language is built from a finite number of discrete materials that are used and reused for a whole variety of purposes and to very differing effects. I know there's a kind of extraterrestrial theme this year to the festival, so we could almost imagine this as a series of dramatic scenes in an alien language. So we have the initial immersion in an unfamiliar language where it's not even possible to tell where one word ends and another begins. And then gradually, as if by magic, but it's really just repeated exposure to these same materials again and again in a variety of contexts, but as if by magic, the contours of the materials themselves start to make themselves known and gradually even become familiar. At least that's my take on it. If I'd be curious at the 4:30 session with the participants if that is your experience as well. So here's Variation by Roger Reynolds.
Thank you. Thank you.
This last piece is by the French composer Philippe Manoury, who did a lot of early work with interactive electroacoustic music, in particular working with the Max MSP software. He worked directly with Miller Puckett, who was the original programmer. And he wrote a series of pieces for solo instrument and interactive electronics in the late 80s and early 90s. I think the piano piece was actually the first one. And I think was the first piece that ever used Max, the software. In any case, the piece I'm going to play today is from about a decade and a half later. And there are no electronics. It's all acoustic piano. But he uses certain resonant properties of the instrument to recreate something of the reciprocity that you get between the instrument and electronics when you're dealing with interactive electroacoustic music. And I can talk about how that works at the later session. For listening purposes right now, you'll hear throughout the piece two different layers of material. There's a foreground of notes that I play, and then there's a background of resonance that responds to that and is constantly changing in response to the foreground. The piece is titled La Ville, which translates to the city.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Charlotte New Music Festival. Thank you, Elizabeth and staff, for having me. I think Hypercube is next, and then I'll be back at 4:30 for the participants. Thanks again.